playing in the dark inside the show. You see that? You might say there are these classes of people. There are the very far out people and the very far in people. Now, ordinarily, we say someone's very far out when they are oddballs, when they are exceedingly unconventional. But I want you to turn the picture around and look at the conventional person. Look at a square as a person who's very far out.